Bicycle dribbles, you're gonna pick up one knee at a time and pass the jug in between the inside of each leg. Make sure you're alternating each leg and you're passing through the inside each time. For added resistance on your feet up crunches, you're gonna hold the jug up above your head, reaching up towards your feet on each repetition. Remember to exhale as you reach towards the top on each rep. Proper form on lateral raises for shoulders, you're gonna act as you're pouring out the jug on the top of each repetition. Keep your thumbs pointed down and your pinkies pointed towards the sky for proper shoulder safety. For kettle swings, you're gonna hold a jug in each hand. As you bend, your hands will go back between your knees. As you stand up and extend, your arms will come out directly at shoulder height. Try and time it up so that the weight is going up at the same time your body weight is going up, and the weight is going down at the same time your body weight is going down. To modify when it starts getting way too heavy for you, switch to one jug and you can either go single arm or you can go both arms holding on together. For sumo squats, you're gonna hold both jugs between your legs. You're gonna keep your feet out and knees pointed away from your body. Sitting down directly, bringing the weight as close as you can underneath your body and standing straight up, remember to squeeze the glutes as tight as you can at the top of each repetition.